Okay, guys, so continuing to track the tornadoes that are moving across eastern Oklahoma. This was a tornado that was shot earlier, sent into our U local section. This was near the Yukon area, and you can see a fast hitting, a very small but probably potent tornado. That's one of what was likely several tornadoes that we'll figure out before the week is out, how many of these tornadoes have actually touched down. Some of them have been stronger than this, but again, this was sent into us. If you have any pictures or video, you could certainly send those into us at KOCO.com, and we'll get them on the air for you. But that is just one of several tornadoes that have affected central and now eastern Oklahoma as the day has